Speaking of UBC, special concert going on tonight. There have been a couple of big names in town. Tonight you'll see Bastille performing, and this is a big tour going on in support of their sophomore album, Wild World. So tonight, 30 p.m., you can check out that show. That album debuted in the top five of the Billboard 200. So great to see some music being celebrated in our city, and director Jonathan Demme being celebrated in, being celebrated in a major way. He died Wednesday at the age of 73. The Oscar-winning director of films like The Silence of the Lambs, Philadelphia, Rachel Getting Married, and much more, is being recognized for his contributions and just the person that he was. In fact, one of Demme's last works, an episode of Shots Fired, aired on City last night. Meryl Streep chimed in, said this is a big loss to the caring world, and even Tom Hanks said he was the grandest of men, and he had the biggest heart a person could have. So no doubt the tributes pour in as his legacy lives on. Cool Vancouver connection for the live-action remake of The Lion King. You just saw Seth Rogen, Billy Eichner as well. They will voice Timon and Pumbaa in the live-action remake, according to several reports. We already know Donald Glover is set to star as Simba, and James Earl Jones, who voiced Mufasa back in 94, will reprise his role as Simba's father. Release date still far away on this. Lion King scheduled to premiere on July 19th, 2019. A quick note on Bill Cosby revealing he is now blind in his first interview in more than 2 years. He opened up speaking with NNPA Newswire, saying that he awoke one morning 2 years ago and told his wife, "I can't see." Doctors have reportedly since confirmed that nothing can be done to repair Cosby's vision. Still plenty of controversy for the comedian. He's set to stand trial on June 5th surrounding the sexual assault charges from Andrea Constan, a former Temple University employee. Finally, fans at Disneyland in California got quite the surprise at the Pirates of the Caribbean ride yesterday. Have a look. So there it is right there. Jack Sparrow, a.k.a. Johnny Depp himself, showed up to the ride a month away from the latest installment of the Pirates franchise. How's that for some viral marketing?